Hello there, everybody. I am your DukeMuRL, and I didn't set the timer. Come on. Come on. Okay. And welcome back to Binary Domain, where we're trying to escape.
Let's go down. That
was sweet. Yes, it was, Big Bo. Yes, it was. Hey, back off. Thank goodness my- Completely didn't realize he was still alive. Wow, we got a lot of creds. Well, you wanna know what this means? More upgrades to my gun! Shock burst. Shock burst sounds pretty good. More power to it. Accuracy, actually. I do think I need that. Range. Range has been okay. And more shock burst damage. There we go.
Whoa, damn. Damn, you really rocked that shit. Ain't nothing able to bring you down.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
It, man. You earned it.
Hells yeah,
bro,
I did.
Let's do this.
Yeah, man, let's do this. We're awesome. Cross this way?
Transport has arrived.
Really? Is that...
made some kind of a drop. Right,
ah!
We got
oh! He said it with such positiveness. I thought it was ours. I thought it was ours. Here's a grenade, assholes. They just guard themselves, shit! Woo! Eh, that wasn't too bad.
Dan, infiltrate that building at the end of the street. You'll find an elevator further in.
You mean that one? The one guarded by- oh, I have no rockets.
Yeah, damn it.
Oh my god, you do damage. And I ran- Wow, I'm using up all of my equipment at the wrong times.
You see that?
Thank goodness I got Cain next to me. Cain's the true hero. Oh, hi, hi, hi! That was awesome. You are just so cool. Guess I really should trade this bad boy off. What's this? It's a shotgun, I think. It's really kind of hard to tell. Like, that amount of, like... reticle seems a bit ridiculous for a shotgun. There's never an end. It's always going to be chaos. Haha! How does that feel? You know what? I just realized, I think I remember watching Brown Man, aka Ray from Achievement Hunter, play this game on his Twitch stream one time, and then I thought, you know what, I could never watch this because I think I might do a Let's Play on this one day, and then I completely forgot about it, and now look at me, I'm doing a Let's Play on it. God, what a coincidence. Amazing.
This is Gregory. We're heading for the roof. Rendezvous there.
What, are you crazy? They're surrounding the building. How are we supposed to get out from the roof?
Cain has a wire gun attachment. We can use it to reach another building.
Sounds insane.
That.
I like it. Let's go.
Indeed, it Sounds totally insane. Let's do it! Ah, thank goodness I did not have enough ammo. Oh, what's this? Is this air, or what's the point of that?
Food production plant. Fully automated by the look.
Please make a comment about the sexy robot. Please make a comment about the sexy robot.
Docile than the ones on our tail.
An indoor farm?
No.
Whatever happened to the ranches and fields, man?
Yeah. Got overtaken by water, if I had to guess.
Japan leads the world in agriculture tech.
Well, aren't you the teacher's pet?
Enough modern farming 101. Let's teach these guys a thing or two.
This is a warning. Put down your weapons and surrender. Repeating warning. Put down your weapons and surrender.
It would appear we have been detected by security.
You have failed to comply with the warning.
Initiated
intruder suppression program.
So why again are we exactly here? Because if I can remember correctly, essentially
the door's opening.
Wait, what? Nah, not my thing. Essentially, the U.S. found that there was a person that wasn't a person. Decided we didn't like that, and now we're invading because of that. Like, is that about right, or am I simplifying it too much? Because that seems to be about how it works.
Busy little bees, ain't they?
I see a lift in the back. We should make use of him.
Indeed we should. You got it, French guy. I got this.
Monsieur, this ascension features an upgradable switch, no?
Oh yeah, the switch. Yeah, let's press that.
We should stand here until the lift arrives.
Indeed, we should.
You bastards again. Light them up till the elevator gets here.
They're over there. We're fine. Oh, I'm trying not to shoot. I'm trying not to have bystanders.
Board immediately.
I make no promises. But then again, hanging them from here is kind of a chore, so yeah, let's go. Why can I not take cover here? Okay, that's fine.
Danny boy, a freaking star, man.
Hells yeah, I am. And we're up. Well, let's upgrade my gun again since we now have 9,000 more creds. What do I want to upgrade this time? Rate of fire. Range actually seems like a bit of a... Yeah, let's go with range. Yeah. We'll do two of those. And then we barely miss out on another one. It's cool, though. Show me the money. Yay! No.
Keep your eyes peeled. All directions.
Japan. I'm sorry, what's that sound? Oh god! Ah.
Whoa, where did that come from?
Worlds fail to express your magnificence!
Yeah, no, the reticle on this thing is bullshit. I got this. Don't worry. My aim is good, and I wasted shotgun ammo. I should have just used my pistol from the start. There's one more. Yep, there it is. Awesome. I can get that other up. Oh god, we're being shot at. Why? Hold on, guys. I'm getting an upgrade. Hold off your Frenchness until after I do this. Rounds? I think rounds is a good one. Maybe right. Yeah, we'll go with rounds. Perfect. What about Vu?
Present position acknowledged.
We got this. He just fell down, but there's no way he's dead. Nice job, Big Bow. I'm pretty sure... I didn't see it, but I'm pretty sure you smacked it to death. Let's take care of this. Good job.
Danny boy, a freaking star, man.
Cain. I was thinking Vane. I was like, Vane's not his name. Oh god, there's more! Why?
Reloading.
Perfect. Great, I can melee them. There's still more. God, this reminds me of the replicators from fucking Stargate. I got a shotgun with your name on it. Have I ever said that I'm a badass? 'Cause I am. I'm just so awesome. Get the lead out on what? We're fine. Freaking everything's been taken care of. We're fine.
We can advance now!
We can advance now! I love you, Cain.
The elevator is our next objective.
I'm unsure if men can marry robots in this game, but if we can, I'm definitely considering.
Danny boy, a freaking star, man!
Hold on, I saw you.
Just a bit more, cut it out!
I got this! Yeah. You know, I ended up saying that I think I saw Ray play this game. I'm saying that I think. I'll have to look on his... I'll actually have to look on his page to see if he actually ever did play this game. Are you guys still fighting something? Yeah, there's like... that. There we go. Problem taken care of. Do I want a sniper? Nah, I really like this shotgun. Let's go, guys. You run funny.
That's everyone. Going up.
Indeed. Not so. You're so cool. You're so cool. My god, we have the entire color spectrum here. We got black, white, and something in between.
A dead end.
The perfect
You've
team.
You gotta be kidding me. Looks like we gotta ride this thing. Oh well, hop on.
Reminds me of Gears of War.
Whoa, here we go.
Yep, Gears of War had something just like this in the first game, actually.
Man, I got a bad feeling about this.
It is an inspection sensor. It cannot detect the human cell structure.
This can't be good, right?
Well, fuck, so you...
We have system activation.
Hey, come back here.
Wait, what? Oh no! We lost one of our guys!
We gotta switch rails! Aim for the switching device!
Or, we can just shoot them. There we go. See, we're fine. We don't need to switch rails. We can take care of ourselves. Also, we lost Cain. Don't know where he's gone to, but we lost him. I got this.
You need glass. Gotta aim for that switching device.
Yeah, maybe we should on this, in this case.
Nice shooting, bro.
And sorry about shooting you, I didn't mean to. Please, no, I didn't mean to. Yeah, those things are a bit too armored. Listen, we're fine right here. Oh, they're bringing in the red cops. They're behind me as well. Never mind. Let's go. Heal, damn it, heal! I don't know how to say you're welcome in French. I'm the only one here. Shit. Just need to stay down. Yep. Completely down. Moving. That didn't hit anything. Damn it. Let's go.
You ain't on the roof yet? How much higher we gotta go?
A lot higher, it seems. Okay, guys, we're good. We're maybe? You think we're on the roof yet? We'll skip this shop. Hi.
How much further do we gotta go?
Wait, do I get credits for killing these guys? No. Damn it.
Exit, s'il vous plaît.
Indeed. It is an exit.
Sure we going the right way?
I hear a lot of clitter clatters.
Ascend the ladder, s'il vous plaît.
Oh, you and your Frenchisms. Oh, no.
The battle does not seem to go in our favor.
Take that.
The battle's totally going in our favor. You're crazy. Yeah, you see, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, there's more. These ones are stuck, though, so it's okay. Come on. That one just fell. I think we're okay to move on.
Guess it's this way or nothing.
It's this way or some other way, Big Bo.
Alright, it open. Let's roll, people.
Thank you, protagonist powers. I'm ready. Let's do this. Oh, okay. For a second, I thought they were, like, cloning machines.
The other one stays here and covers us.
I'll take Cain.
Here goes. Stay tight on my six.
Certainement, monsieur.
What the hell?
No, Bo!
Get this door open!
It just slammed shut. I can't open it.
Shit. We'll get it open. We got scrap heads in here and we're moving ahead.
Again, I think it's awesome because.
Is that wise, monsieur?
Trust me, we'll figure it out.
It's really cool because the creators of this game had to create.
concentrated ozone gas.
Wait, what?
I shall be fine, but death by suffocation is imminent for living creatures. Is there a cure to be fought?
I'm okay. Yeah, but the creators of this game.
Four gas-emitting units. We must destroy them all before you expire. There is a ventilation chamber over there. You must get in at once.
Yeah. Yeah, but the creators of this game had to create a cutscene for every character, and that's so cool. Okay. I'm ready.
Units. We must destroy them all before you expire.
What do they look like? Made it. I'm fine. I just need a breather. Hey, how's it going, buddy? You okay? Good. Good. You see, I knew it was the right choice to bring Cain with me.
We must destroy them all before you expire.
I'm fine. Little bit of red showing up, I'm fine though. Okay, let's take a breather.
Situation fatigue.
Oh, situation is normal, you're fine. You are just fine.
As there appear to be four gas emitting units, we must destroy them all before you expire.
I get it, but it's these things, huh? Cause I'm not hurting them. Of course, then again, they have the electric pad there, so... Perhaps this?
That is the second of four.
Indeed. Wait, second of four? We already got one? Okay, let me take a breather.
As there appear to be four gas-emitting units, we must destroy them all before you...
Got it. I didn't get it. I did get it. Okay, quick breather. And let's move.
As there appear to be four gas emitting units, we must destroy them all before you expire.
Honestly, I don't know why we're still here. Then the next question is, where's the last one? Just waiting to charge up. Don't mind me. Where is it? Ah. Where we started.
That has stopped the gas release.
Thank you, Cain.
The door
thank
has
you.
Opened.
Oh man, that was awesome. Somewhat annoying, but pretty cool, I guess. And we're out of there. Well, Big Bo is stuck back there. I wonder. Oh, never mind. He's here now. Come on, guys.
Sure,
let's go.
Okay. What a relief. Now let's roll.
Yeah, let's roll.
And this will get us to the roof. But the place is gonna be crawling with Ministry security by now. Damn, man. Big crazy shit ever since we got to the upper city. We can't even think about getting to Amida right now. The first thing we gotta do is
lose
these bastards on our tail. We need to pull together and act quickly.
Agreement.
If the Corps figures out we're in town, you bet your ass they'll move fast. They'll start destroying evidence of Geneva Code violations, beef up their security.
I'm pretty sure all of Japan knows we're here now.
Amada will not be so careless twice.
Yeah, and then the world gets overrun by hollow children. You'll be able to tell man from machine. That ain't good.
Again,
we don't
even know, like, if they have bad intentions. You know, like, we essentially are in a communist state where, you know, the whole, oh, there's sleeper agents among everyone. You know, this person, they're probably a communist. That person, probably a communist. Everybody's a communist except for me, because I'm the most American in all of America. Yo, what's up, dude?
Quick. We only just got ourselves.
Well, timing is everything.
Indeed.
So, how about this tightrope?
Oh, nope.
Is this a good time to mention that I don't like heights?
A little late for that, my man. A little late.
Well, it is time for us to get across the other building. Cain, you're up.
Come on, you seriously have a wire gun hidden somewhere in there?
Let's hear it.
Stand clear, s'il vous plaît.
Oh. Seriously? You could just do that? And he's like super strong too? That's awesome.
You have to admit.
This thing's awesome.
We'd be stuck without him.
Yeah, we would. What's the matter, man, Adam Sandler? There a problem? Dan Sandler? Oh, jeez. That's all the intelligence office gave you?
It's more than I expected.
That's pretty stingy when it comes to foreign intel. And this is true? A robot that looks like a human? That's a violation of Clause 2.
Yes, it is.
And everybody assumed it was the Americans, but the Burgeon Company denies everything. They would. Sure. But then these clowns turn up in Tokyo, and according to I.O., they're not U.S. Army. Their weaponry suggests they're a Rust crew.
A Rust crew?
But that means... It means they suspect the real culprit is the Amada Corporation. No, Amada wouldn't do that.
Then they've got more faith in big business than I do.
Or you've got more faith, whatever.
What the hell?
He sees this. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, that's a big problem.
All right. He got nothing. Cover me.
You got it. Go.
Oh, this British guy's probably the biggest hardcore asshole that we got. Taking care of the situation. What's that about? Oh, right. That's the transport. Got one grenade. Not the best situation. These bullets do not travel fast enough. But they do an ass ton of damage, so we're okay.
Bo, start climbing.
Go, Bo! All right, all
right.
I am way ahead of you. You have the sniper. You're probably the best one for this. Oh, crap. I have no ammo. There's ammo right here, though. I'm good.
Try this on the side.
Go on, Bo. It's only a few hundred yards drop.
Now, why you gotta say something like that, goddammit?
And off he goes. No, that's not. Oh.
Farm girl, just me and you. Ladies first.
Yogi does have some manners after all.
Oh, I just a little in my pants from that. Cause I'm so lonely. Okay. Whatever you say, hot stuff. I'm being shot at. You mind covering me a bit better? Where are you shooting? Wow.
Let's go.
Can you hold two at once, buddy?
What about you, Cain?
Do not worry on my account, monsieur.
Whatever you say. Au revoir.
He's so cool. I love him. Please tell me he can just retract in. Oh, no. Please. Oh, no!
Dan!
Oh, God. How are you not dead? That's at least a few broken ribs.
Hey! Oh, I get it. Save the girl, right?
She is much prettier than you, monsieur.
Oh my God, Cain, you deserve her. That's just a given. Oh my gosh, this is awesome.
Kurosawa-san?
Sir?
Yoshi,
just like I planned.
Monorail,
stop. No, stop the monorail. Of course, sir. Right away, sir. He's like, what kind of fucked up luck do they have? Well, with that, I'm going to have to end this episode here, so thank you all so much for watching. As usual, the like and dislike buttons are down below, along with the subscribe button, and have a wonderful day. Hi, guys. Bye.
Don't panic, folks. We're
in
not
just
here
a moment.
For you, and no one's going to get hurt.
Why does nobody ever believe me when I say that?
If they stop the train remotely, we'll be sitting ducks.
Nah.
We have to override the drive controls and keep it moving. Get to the front car.
Okay, then. Yeah. Bye!